violence on at least two occasions. Many people say that the 140 hours worth of community service is not enough.
No, absolutely. People have been saying, we've been talking to people from domestic abuse charities.
Refuge charities.
Yeah, who are saying that this does not send out the right message, because really, you should take this extremely seriously. The thing with domestic abuse is that it is a pernicious, quiet poison. You know, and it's very difficult to nail it down when you're in it. And when you do start piecing all the bits together, it does build up this picture of a terror, of, you know, a reign of terror, really. And this is what this woman was saying, that for 7 months I was frightened all the time.
It also doesn't help that less than an hour later, Justin Lee Collins was seen laughing, reportedly with his defence team at a nearby railway station. And those are the photos. We did question earlier on this morning, didn't we, whether this was out of sequence and maybe this was a photo that had been taken earlier in the day. But there is, what was that technology called, they told us?
It's data that's imprinted on the photograph.
Yes, imprinted.
You know
it tells you exactly what time it's taken.
Now, of course, you can't say to someone, yes, all right, you've been found guilty and you are now on your way home. You can't ever laugh
quite
again.
No.
So, you know, you've got to be careful about saying that as well.
What's he going to do with his career now?
I mean,
who's going to touch him? Which television company will put him to front of show now?
His job is to make other people laugh, and that's going to be very difficult, isn't it, from now on?
The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge toured the FA Spectacular.